Before I start this video, I just want to let y'all know that I will be reacting to NBA YoungBoy's Full Sincerely Kentrell album, so y'all please make sure y'all stay tuned for that. Let's go.
Shout out to World Class Lifestyle. You already know what it is, man.
Squad. Take his chicken, I'm doing them greasy. Looking for me, he better be Stevie. Bust a cap at his top like a beanie. All my artists gon' spray no graffiti. You must have been drinking, do not get it twisted. My Nina blue tops like a Fiji. I don't run to the net, I keep running the neck. I put two in the rapper, no Reese's.
What up, y'all? Damn. What up, y'all? Welcome back to World Class Lifestyle. Today, we are reacting to NBA YoungBoy on my side, or YoungBoy Never Broke Again on my side, the official music video. Let's get straight to it.
What the f***?
Now I'm in the past. All right, y'all, before I start this video, I just want to say I respect the fact that they handling all of this. Wow, you know. I'm actually live right now, but they handling YoungBoy's situation, you know, like smooth, like they still dropping for him and shit. I respect it. All right, let's go. I'm sorry. Talking too much. On my side, I see it right there. Y'all see it? It's on the side right there. Oh, shit. What the fuck? Get the chain. Room 10. Oh, shit. They trying to thief. Be careful. Uh-oh. Yeah, you better be careful. Who the fuck?
Light it up.
Oh, shit.
What's up, Ace?
Fuck, somebody hit her?
Ooh, this song?
Oh shit. This is this song. I heard a little snippet of this shit. I heard a snippet. Okay, I like it. This is gonna be on the album. I'm fucking with it. He said, turning up in this bitch like I belong up on the news. Y'all know, niggas be turned up, and then I like that.
This bitch like I belong on the news. Turning up up in this bitch like I'm a motherfucking fool. I go dumb up in this bitch, I go to waving with my tools. So big dumb, I really miss, I got them bodies 2x2. Baby, with that 6x, okay. Have your head on, baby, lose that cell phone, okay. We fuck the flash, she let me hit it in my beat on. 150 on his eyes, I need to get a girl like his rest tight.
Wait, did he just say we fucking fly? She let me hit it in her in my V-long.
Have your head on, baby, lose that cell phone. Okay, we fucked the flash, she let me hit it in my V-long. 150 on his eyes, I need to get a girl like his rest tight. Nigga, biggest down song, that chopper pint. Great nigga, fuck it, tight. Nigga, it's the size chain. Rick killer, I'm paid with children, five brains. Do the dash on push on engines, hit it, this bitch insane. Pussy nigga, mad about my means, can't talk what I'm saying.
One thing that I do like, we see that YoungBoy is not up in the music video and shit like that. But one thing that I do like is that they still keeping them in it. You know, they flashing them on the screen and shit like that. Why she's trying to steal the chain though? You know, who the fuck put the chain inside of the? Like who would do some shit like that? These niggas, bro.
And you saying pussy nigga, mad about my means, can't talk what I'm saying. Comprehension with no understanding, don't know what I'm saying. How we wait outside, put in the line. What mean is diamond chain spinning bottle out there, but a name.
Hold on. See, YoungBoy just spoke on that shit. Somebody just commented on one of my videos and said something about, I want y'all to go over there and go crazy on their ass too. Somebody has said, I send somebody $1,000 if you can tell me what YoungBoy is saying in the song. And I told him what he's saying in the song. I'm still waiting on my $1,000 because I told him, y'all better go over there and try and get y'all G real quick. But for real though, he said something about, I got money, you can't understand what I'm saying. Like, nigga, if niggas actually sit down and try to listen, actually listen to the shit, bro, lyrics is all over the internet. Look the shit up, stupid. Like, come on now, what the fuck?
Understanding, don't know what I'm saying. How we wait outside, put in the line. What mean is diamond chain spinning, bought out there, but a name. Riding like motherfuckers,
He said we spinning about our dead brother name. I like that shit. So they gonna spin the block for their dead brother name. I like it. Gotta go crazy.
Shot on my side and she don't want me to lose. I can't make these up, I can't do shining. I knock shit off, as soon as it's up, they need to put me in a suit. I got big bank, plenty of money, and my son's too. We throw six like they bell balls, my blick in New York like woo.
Wait, what'd he say? What'd he say? Hold on, I think I heard a bar.
I got big bank, plenty of money, and my son's too. We throw six like they bell balls, my blick in New York like woo. Cousin Liddy, Colin Skeleton.
He say, got my blick in New York like Roof, like Babe Roof. I don't fucking know. And then I think he said, he said like about who? a baseball player. He said we got sticks out.
We throw sticks like they bell bones. Got my blick in New York like woo. Cousin Lindy Collins, Skelly, Jumbo, Chris, my toxic shoe. Play with that dog fool like my cousin. Prophet jump back up and tune. Prophet preaching to the youth. All that lame shit we don't do. Fuck niggas hating, that's who you kill. Take your game, bang with your crew. Me and my minds, we out the roof. I'm screaming, bitch, what you won't do? GTR, I'ma turn this bitch into a slider. Take all the shine, blood over dime. I'm gonna make something. Pray that I just don't have to remind. I ain't got no work on me. Revenge in that front, how I be driving. Kill me slamming, man. You slamming, man. That motherfucking ooh. I'm by my lawyer, probably two guns on. Yeah, riding in a cool. Shutting on high in this mother. Want me to get a high. Cool. Trying to tell you they could be with it. I'm already on it. Riding in that motherfucking scratch girl. Shawty on my side and she don't want me to lose. I can't make this up, I can't do shine. If you know how I do.
Oh shit, it's all a setup. So all of these niggas was trying to get the chain.
I got eyes on the chain. I'm gonna get it back.
I like the concept of this shit. Oh, to be continued. So we finna see somebody. Oh shit, okay. So we gonna see, ooh, this shit gonna be amazing. To be continued, you gotta really continue it, right? And they have YoungBoy up in it to continue the shit. That's what they gotta do. Cause if they do that shit is gonna be fucking amazing. No cap. But hey man, I like that shit. I like the entire the song. I'm gonna be bumping this shit. Cause I remember when I first heard the snippet, we said that scratch girl. I was like, bro, I fuck with that shit already. No cap. So I can't wait until I get to that part. I mean, I said get to that fucking part. I can't wait until I go. I'm going to go get my brother, and I'm going to be rocking this shit out. No cap. But yeah, I can't wait for that shit. I love y'all. I appreciate y'all. If y'all enjoyed this video, please make sure I hit that like button. Comment down below anything that y'all want. I would highly appreciate it. Me, personally, I'm going to get this song a 9/10 out of 10. I fucked with it. The nigga was angry, and I know for sure the more I listen to it, I'm going to be fucking with it because this nigga, he had that anger in his voice. I know I love that one. YoungBoy just mad. He's angry. I'll be fucking with that shit. No cap. I love y'all. I appreciate y'all. I got a special message for y'all.
Hi there. Would you want this dumbass nigga to react to any song that you want? Well, he charges $5 for any random song and $10 for personal music. So make sure y'all know that. Continue dancing, bitch nigga.
Share all of my videos and don't be stingy. And please make sure I hit that subscribe button plus the bell so y'all get notified every single time I drop a video. Like I said, y'all already know. I will be reacting to NBA YoungBoy Sincerely Contrell album. So y'all please make sure I stay tuned for that. It drops in a week, I believe. So make sure I stay tuned for that. I love y'all. I appreciate y'all. Always continue to smile because that shit is contagious. No cap. Check out my new mixtape. It's right here. If it's not right here, then it is. The first link in the description. Thanks for watching.
Green light, I can get the money, make it seem like.
It's just time to go.